Our call to worship this morning comes from Psalm 34. I will extol the Lord at all times. His praise will always be on my lips. I will glory in the Lord. Let the afflicted hear and rejoice. Glorify the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together. Let us do that, brothers and sisters. Let us exalt his name together, wherever we may be.